I have more respect for Tech than I have for Baylor.
In your cars,
it sucks to be Baylor.
I don't think. I think they don't have any. They didn't have any points at halftime. Is that right? Yeah.
Well, that's 23 consecutive for Rick Barnes over Baylor.
Hey, try winning more than two games a year. Nobody cares about Baylor at all.
It sucks to be you.
Because Baylor, you know, the image hasn't been what you would like for it to be. Now it's there. You know, our guys have busted their tail and they've got it there, and now we got to protect it. You know, we've got people that want to take us down. You know, we got people that want to beat us, and that's what you work for. We are on a different plateau. You know, we're not where we were 4 years ago. We're not trying to make ourselves a name. We're not trying to, you know, get respect. We've got both those. We got name, we got respect. You know, now we got to fight hard to preserve it. And that's our motivation, that's our inspiration, and that's what we'll bust our tail doing.
Let's get it, man. Let's talk to that for three. One, two, three.